Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I got a new HyperOS 2.0 custom based ROM for my Redmi Note 10S phone, and this ROM is Evolve OS customization based, and I am extremely sorry to upload this ROM's review for because my laptop was not turning on. So in this video I am going to talk about this ROM's feature, customization and lackings of this ROM, and at the last I will show you how you guys can install this ROM on your phone. So let's start the video. First of all, if I go to the settings, I can see the Xiaomi's brand new HyperOS 2.0 settings panel, and this ROM is custom, and this ROM is custom based ROM, and you will get the Android 15 on this ROM. If I go to the detailed specs, I can see this ROM is on top of Android 15, and all the functions are also perfectly on this ROM. I can see the new settings panel is also cool and refined, and this ROM has no fingerprint and face lock issue. You can easily use this fingerprint and face lock, and this ROM is also a good security system, so must check it out, the security system. And this ROM has brand new Xiaomi Hyper AI. You can see the Hyper AI, and you can easily use this AI functions. All the AI functions is also perfectly working on there. If I go to the notes option, I can see you can easily use the AI. Just click on AI functions, I can see, just click the like that, and I can easily generate anything using the AI, and AI functions is also utterly perfectly working. So I can see the AI functions is also utterly working, and you can easily use this AI for summarize any paragraph or writing anything as you want. And the most important feature is this ROM has Evolve OS customization, because there's a maintainer of this ROM, he like to customize this ROM. And if you go to the just enable the restart system UI, then you will get the settings panel, and all the things you can control from there. You can easily use the settings panel screenshot format, and etc etc are also working. And you can easily use the all background blur options on the notification panel or control center, and you will easily use the icon status bar icon and in anything as you want. If I go to the status bar, then go to the icon animation, I can see you can easily use the battery icon as you want. I can see the battery icons was also working. You can easily change this, and you can easily the notch style, change the notch style. You can easily use the iPhone 14 Pro Max notch style or something, iPhone 15 Pro, or as you want, you can change this notch style. And you can change the VoLTE icons and all the Wi-Fi icons. All the things are also perfectly working, and you can also change the navigation button as you want. So this ROM is a feature pack ROM. You can easily change anything as you want. And this ROM has custom recovery, which is Orange Fog recovery. So you can easily use this Orange Fog recovery to customize your phone and anything as you want. And you can see the new ROM is brand new HyperOS 2.0 control center with brand new HyperOS 2.0 settings panel, and this ROM has also the Dolby Atmos feature, and all the things are also perfectly working. And this ROM is not a Chinese ROM, but you will get all the Chinese ROM features on this ROM. I can see the if you just tap and hold to the gestures, you can easily use the circle to source option on your phone, the circle here, and you can easily use the circle to source option as you want. I can see the circle to source option is also perfectly working. You need to just enable this circle to source option from settings. Go to additional settings and just enable the circle to source option. After that, you will easily use this circle to source option on your phone. So there is no issues on there. And this ROM has brand new Xiaomi HyperOS 2.0 gallery function. All the gallery function is also perfectly working. This is a AI based gallery, so you can easily use the AI options from there. And this ROM AI based, so you can easily using this AI option, you will easily create something. And this ROM has also the video editor option and clip options. All the things are perfectly working, so must check it out, this gallery functions. And if I talk about this ROM lock screen customization, this ROM has all brand new HyperOS 2.0 lock screen customization. If you they can see, I am currently using a Chinese theme. So if this ROM has Chinese themes stored, so you can easily use the Chinese themes. Just tap and hold on the lock screen. Just give your password. After that, you will easily use the lock screen customization as you want, and all the lock screen customization, depth effect, font effect, wallpaper effect, and this ROM has also the dynamic wallpaper options. So download this dynamic option, and you can easily use the dynamic option on this ROM. So there is no issues on there. And many guys told me this ROM is certified or not. This ROM is a custom ROM, so you will not get the certified option. If I go to the settings, I can see this ROM is not Play Store certified, but you can easily certify this Play Protection by flashing a module, because this ROM has custom recovery option. So you can easily certify this by using a module, so there is no issues on this ROM. This ROM has Xiaomi's brand new HyperOS 2.0 control center, and all the things are perfectly working. This ROM has also the Dolby Atmos feature, so must check it out, the Dolby Atmos feature. So now I am talking about this ROM gaming performance. The gaming performance of this ROM is really good. If you on any games, I can see this ROM has Xiaomi's brand new HyperOS 2.0 voice changer option and the game turbo. All the things are perfectly working, so you must check it out, this ROM. And the game performance of this ROM is really good. You can easily get a good performance from this ROM. This ROM has Xiaomi's brand new HyperOS 2.0 launcher. I can see the widget sections and settings panel are also refined and brand new. And in this ROM, you will get the super wallpaper option built in. So super wallpaper is also perfectly working. So there is no issues on the super wallpaper. You can see the super wallpaper is also built in, so you can easily use the super wallpaper option. I already use, so the super wallpaper is also perfectly working. Then this ROM has also the Xiaomi's brand new personalization option. If I go to the personalization, I can see the AOD option, and in AOD option, you will got the always option here. You can see, and you can schedule as you want. So all the things are perfect. Use any kind of all icon display. Because this theme store is China based theme store, so you can easily use any kind of always on display on this ROM. So this is very good. And the camera performance of this ROM is really good. If I can see, the camera picture quality is really good, and you will get many kind of features also there. And this ROM has Xiaomi's brand new HyperOS 2.0 Leica camera, so you can easily use the Leica functions. And the video quality is really good, and you will get the EIS option on 1080p 60fps, and you can easily use record video up to 4K 30fps. So this is very good, and the camera performance of this ROM is really good. And this ROM has Xiaomi's brand new HyperOS 2.0 MiDialer and Mi Message app. MiDialer and Mi Message app is also perfectly working, so there is no issues on call or message. All the things are perfectly working. There has no call drop issues or something, so you can easily use this. And at the last, who will use this ROM? Those who guys need a good performance ROM, and those who guys need more customization and more feature pack ROM. And this ROM is for these guys. And the content watching performance is also good, and the battery backup is also really decent. But when you play a long time gaming, you will get some heating issue, and I got a major issue on this ROM. Sometimes some apps are fridge not working perfectly. Then you just lock and unlock your device, then the apps is working. This is the issue I got on this ROM, but other things is perfectly working, and the apps are brand new HyperOS 2.0, so there is no issue, and you will get all the apps is brand new. So I am not get a good battery life from this ROM. The battery life is decent, but not up to the mark. You will if you are a moderate level user, you can easily use our day easily, but if you are a hardcore gamer or using long time phone, then you will 2 time charge on a day. So this is the issue on this ROM. If I go to the security option, I can see this ROM had a battery protection option and charging options. You will get the charging limit and battery protection option on this ROM. And this ROM battery backup, I can see the battery backup of this ROM, but not up to the mark battery backup you got from this ROM. So this is a issue for a ROM, but all the other things is perfectly working. But when you play a long time gaming, you will get some heating issue, but this is normal. And now I'm talking about how you guys can install this ROM on your phone. You need to download this ROM file. I will provide the ROM file in my description box, and remove all the fingerprint and password lock, and you must need to unlock your phone bootloader must. Without unlocking bootloader, you cannot do anything with your phone. So after that, you will remove all the fingerprint, password, all the accounts from your phone. Then other process I will show you in my laptop. So begin to the laptop.
So after coming up to the laptop, you need to download the EduVisitor file. I will provide the link in my description box that install this EduVisitor file on your laptop or PC. Then download this main file. This is the main ROM file. I will provide this in my description box. Just extract this file. After that, you need to download this Mi Flash Tool driver and show you. Download this Mi Flash Tool driver. I will provide the link in my description box. Just install, just double tap Mi Flash and press yes, and install the drivers from here. Okay, install this driver, all the driver from here. After that, boot your phone into the fast boot mode. To doing it, press the volume down and power button at the same time, and your phone will automatically boot into the fast boot mode. Now just connect your phone with your laptop or PC. After that, go to the file and just click on _flash, double tap it, and a new pop-up window will come. Now you type Y and hit enter, and this ROM will automatically starting installing on your phone. So wait some moment. Here you can see, guys, the ROM is completely flashed on my phone. Now you type any key from your laptop, the window will automatically close. So this is the installation process of this ROM. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you guys don't understand something, message me on Telegram. I will try to help you guys. So thanks for watching this video.